Prince Philip, 96, is admitted to hospital for planned hip surgery after missing 3 public appearances in 10 days. Prince Philip has today been admitted to hospital ahead of a planned hip operation that is scheduled to take place tomorrow. Buckingham Palace said that he was in the King Edward VII Hospital in London before planned surgery on Wednesday. It comes after the Duke of Edinburgh missed his 3rd engagement in just 10 days when he pulled out of the Royal's Easter church service on Sunday. A statement from Buckingham Palace said this afternoon, His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh was admitted to King Edward VII Hospital in London this afternoon, for planned surgery on his hip which will take place tomorrow. Further updates will be issued when appropriate. After he missed the service on Sunday, it was reported that the 96-year-old, who has officially retired from public duties, decided to miss the annual event because he is suffering from a hip problem. He also missed the Monday service last Thursday and an appearance at Windsor Castle the week before. Instead, the Queen was joined by other members of the royal family on Sunday, including the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. The Easter Matins service was held at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, where Prince Harry will marry Meghan Markle in May. On March 22, Philip pulled out of an official engagement with the Queen and Duke of York because he was said to feeling under the weather. He had been due to attend an event at Windsor Castle to mark Andrew's new role as Colonel of the Grenadier Guards. It is not believed to be a serious issue for Philip. He was spotted driving in Windsor Great Park last Wednesday. The last time he was photographed was on March 5, when he was seen carriage driving, also in Windsor. The Duke of Edinburgh stepped down from his public duties last summer but on occasion does attend events with the Queen. When it was announced last year that he would be retiring from official engagements, Buckingham Palace insisted that the decision was not health-related and he had the full support of the Queen. Scarlett McNally, an orthopedic surgeon and council member of the Royal College of Surgeons, said, At this stage we do not know what type of hip operation the Duke of Edinburgh is due to undergo. All operations may have complications and some patients are at greater risk. A person's fitness is more important than their chronological age. Surgeons will always take account of these risks in helping patients decide whether they wish to proceed with surgery. Hip surgery is very effective at relieving pain and improving mobility, including in older patients. A whole team is involved, including anesthetists and physiotherapists. Performing it on higher-risk patients still provides great benefit for the majority.